Welcome back to Chris Hodge Trucks TV. Now, don't let anybody tell you that the popularity of 7.5 tonners is waning. It certainly isn't. There's still a truck that a lot of operators want to use, which explains why Chris always has a good selection at his site at Greenwich, and here's a good exemplar of that, the DAF LF 45160, 7.5 tonner, 160 horsepower, four cylinder, Euro 4. Let's take a look inside. Typical of the breed, but wait a minute, this one's got a sleeper, so quite unusual. That's the bunk that folds up neatly there, so you can either use it as a sleeper or to get a decent rest out on the road. Plenty of options there. You'll see the storage underneath the bunk, two-man cab, well appointed, and as you expect from a truck from Chris and the team, very nicely prepared. A little bit of storage up above there. Comes with a 5-speed box, no nonsense, behind the 4-cylinder 160 engine. What else can we find? Unusual for a 7.5 tonner, you normally find these on top weight tractors, but neat hand controls on the steering wheel buttons for the cruise control and top speed limiter, and also the engine brake. So as I say, if you're looking for flexibility, need to do the odd night away in a 7.5 tonner, this truck will do it for you. And being an urban delivery vehicle, nice easy entry step too. One step and you're in the cab. Now I said it's Euro 4, and it certainly is. It uses SCR to achieve that, which means also that it's already compliant with the proposed changes to the London Low Emission Zone that happen in January 2012. So you're already compliant with that. Now, on the back of the truck, industry standard 20-foot JC Payne GRP body. No nonsense, nice and tough. And also for loading flexibility, this Ross & Bonniman 1,000 kilogram lifting capacity, column lift. So if you're looking for an industry standard 7.5 tonner, but with a little bit of flexibility with the sleeper cab on it, why not give Chris and the team a call and find out more about the little DAF LF 45160.